Morning, investigators looking into what caused an abandoned home to go up in flames overnight. It happened on Acorn Street. So if you look at the map there, it's right next to Fairgrounds Park, about 10:15. Crews finding fire and smoke on the second floor when they got there. We're told the home, though, was already set for demolition. They were able to put that fire out pretty quickly. Damage estimated at $30,000.